Through the years, General Motors has constantly sought new technology and new methods to implement and improve car and truck production. For our objective, now as always, is to deliver high-quality cars and trucks to our dealers and customers in the shortest time possible. To achieve this, we are constantly working on new ways to make cars better and more efficiently. And we are now working in a number of different ways to expedite the final delivery of these vehicles to our dealers and customers in the shortest possible time and in a market-ready condition.
Hi, I'm Gary McArdle. I'm from Topeka, Kansas. I've got a 1970 Chevelle SS. It's got a 502 motor in it, and it is running the 502 horse. Things that I've done to the cars, I've added, updated the car, got LED headlights. I've gone with chrome double mesh grille in it. This is probably the second one made in the United States. Most of the Chevelle guys like to keep original parts on the car, but I've always been a custom person. The underside of the hood has mirrors on it. The engine is almost completely chrome, running headers, an I Did It steering column. I'm running TMI interior in it, which has white stitching, four speed. I did put the 308 rear end in it so I could get out there on the highway and do 70, 80 miles an hour. I also have the trunk. The trunk is customized for the car shows.
The old man is down the road.
You walk around it, you'll probably never notice this car probably has about 46 SS emblems on it. Some of them real small. I've done this just to help detail the vehicle very well. And it's been kind of a fun thing for me to do and talk to people about it at some of the shows. One thing I do like to do is I like to go around a lot of the car shows in the Kansas area. Newton, Kansas, Washington, Kansas. Seemed like the small town, I get a really good response on the car. I also love the big car shows. They have as much fun with this as I am building this thing. Thank you very much.